believe you.
I'm so glad if we have technology to take these notes on. Okay, so our next artifact is a Charles and Johanna Spanish coin. So, viewers want to know, like, what is this?
Well, they were coins that were of the Spanish currency.
Okay.
And
so,
represented their economy and what it was.
Okay.
Like.
And how were they made?
Well, they were made by melting down certain metals like silver and gold and just making the coins out of them.
Okay. So, who used it?
Well, the Spanish in their day-to-day lives for currency.
Okay, so... Okay.
Okay.
You guys realize you have to pay me for this interview, so could you give me a demonstration of how this could be used?
Everybody got a coin?
Okay, get out! And that's our project.